Okay student, again this is volume based question which is related to our day to day life. They are telling a container shaped like a right circular cylinder having diameter 12 cm and height 15 cm is full of ice cream. Okay, so there is one cylinder shaped container and it is full of ice cream. Height, they are telling the height is equal to 15 centimeter and diameter, they are telling diameter is, they are talking 12 centimeter. When we diameter is 12, so obviously everybody, this is the height, okay, and here we know that diameter they are telling 12 centimeter, so obviously radius will be half. Radius will be half means d upon 2 means 12 upon 2 centimeter, that means radius will be 6 centimeter of this container and it is filled with ice cream. Now with this ice cream, what we are doing, the ice cream is to be filled in the cones of height. We have to fill the cones, okay. So they are telling from this container we will take the ice cream and we will fill the cones. Into the cones of height 12 centimeter. They are not talking slant height, but they have given the height. So height is 12 centimeter and the diameter. Again, they have given the diameter of this cone. Okay, I am writing here capital D. The diameter of the cone they are telling is 6 centimeter. If diameter is 6, then what will be radius? Half of the diameter means upon 2. So radius will come as 3 centimeter for the cone. Now they are asking find the number of such cones which can be filled with ice cream. Obviously if this much big container is filled with ice cream and I want to fill the cones, so there will be many cones which can be filled, but we will keep in mind the concept of volume. Volume of this cylinder, yeah, ice cream pack will be equal to the volume of all the cones which can be filled. Okay, jitne bhi cones bharayenge usme jitni bhi ice cream hogi, that will be equal to the ice cream kept in this container. So we'll start from here. Solution, let's see. Let number of cones that can be filled, number of cones that can be filled, number of cones that can be filled equal to x. We assume that number of cones that can be filled is equals to x. Now we know that concept, we are knowing that volume of container, yes, circular, right, circular cylinder, okay. So volume of cylinder is equals to number of cones jitne hum fill kar pa rahe hain, number of cones into volume of one such cone. एक कोन के वॉल्यूम में यू विल मल्टीप्लाई द नंबर ऑफ कोन्स जितने फिल हो रहे हैं, 5, 6, 7 जो भी है, सो दैट टोटल वॉल्यूम विल बी इक्वल टू द वॉल्यूम ऑफ दैट सिलेंडर. सो नाउ वी विल राइट द फॉर्मूला. द वॉल्यूम फॉर सिलेंडर विल बी पाई आर स्क्वायर एच इज इक्वल्स टू नंबर ऑफ कोन्स, वी हैव अज्यूम्ड नंबर ऑफ कोन्स फिल्ड बी एक्स इनटू what is the volume of one such cone. So volume of cone you should be thorough with, 1 upon 3 pi. Ab r square h, so here I have taken r capital, so I will write here r square and h, this is the height, okay. So we can take it as capital, capital h, okay. So height, so height I'll write h just to differentiate. Agar hum dono jagah small h le lenge to we will be confused. Okay, now again if you observe properly, this 3, this pi and this pi can be cancelled, and this 3 is in denominator, so we will transpose here, so it will come in multiply. So 3 into, it is r square, so observe here, r square is coming 6 into 6 into, height is given here 15, so we'll write 15, x as it is, 3 we transposed that side, r square, so r square from there we got it, 3 into 3 into h is coming 12. Again we want to find the value of x, so this all things will transpose, don't multiply, we can cancel, that's why we are not multiplying here, cancellation thing will make our work easy, all in multiplication to transpose down, cancelled, 1s are, and how many are, 2s are, 6 1s are, and cancelled, 2s are, 1s are, and 1s are, so what came, 15 is equals to x, so we will write, thus 15, okay, such cones can be filled. Clear to everyone?